Undo the waist and shoulder buckles of the thoracic extension on one side only. Next, undo one side of the cervical collar on the same side as the shoulder and waist buckles. Note, undoing one side only will help when reapplying the device. Reach through both panels of the thoracic extension device. Place the unfastened shoulder strap on the shoulder and center the device on the body. Secure the cervical collar hook and loop strap and readjust until both straps are equal length and centered on the front adhesive sections. Note, using a mirror for reapplication may be helpful to ensure a proper fit has been achieved. Next, fasten the waist buckle. And lastly, the shoulder buckle. A properly applied device will look like this. Chin is centered comfortably in chin support. Chin should not extend over the edge of the pad nor fall inside the collar. Hook and loop straps are equal length and aligned to front adhesive sections. Front of collar is angled up toward ears. The lower plastic edge should not be resting on the clavicles nor digging into the trapezius. Front and back panels are centered on the body. No plastic touching skin. Pads extend beyond all plastic edges. No slack or gaps in any of the straps. Wipe with a damp cloth and mild soap. Air dry. Note, do not machine wash, tumble dry, iron, bleach, or wash with fabric softener. If the device is used in salt water or chlorinated water, rinse with fresh water and air dry.